Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding a foreign policy of cruel populism written by Vijay Prasad. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, plus this is important for political science optional students. Now before we understand the crux, the gist of this editorial, it is important to understand the doctrine of humanitarian intervention. Now what is this doctrine of humanitarian intervention? After Second World War, we had seen that two powers emerged in the global diplomatic landscape. Now these two powers were USSR and United States of America. Now out of these two world powers, it was USSR which could not keep pace with the economic prosperity, with the rising military strength, and with the rising diplomatic strength of United States of America. So USA got disintegrated, and from about 1980s, we have seen only one global power dominating, and this was United States of America. United States of America had believed that it is a moral global police. Now, because it believed that it is a moral global police, it had always tried to tame, it has always tried to monitor, it has always tried to teach the countries of the world how to live. His actions, his directions, and his taming of these countries have been given the name of Doctrine of Humanitarian Intervention. Now, under this Doctrine of Humanitarian Intervention, it has ventured in various countries. It has helped in toppling up the regimes which were not accepting what the United States of America really wants. Kya chahta tha America? Demand kya thi America ki? America had always believed in neoliberalism. Now, what is this neoliberalism? Neoliberalism is an ideology whereby you accord a lot of importance to the market forces. Market forces. Now, the state forces they are relegated to the background. Now the state plays less role as per this new liberal ideology. New liberal ideology is basically capitalist ideology. So all the countries which were not accepting the diktats, the orders and the directions of United States of America, they were threatened, war was imposed on those countries, and lot of torture and bloodshed was unleashed in these countries. So this is what is meant by doctrine of humanitarian intervention. Now the word in this entire phrase, the most important word is the humanitarian. But as far as this humanitarian is concerned, this humanitarian meant only that the benefits will be according to the humanity living in America, not the humanity of the globe. Doctrine of humanitarian intervention means that you must be adopting this ideology. Doctrine of humanitarian ideology means that you should be conducting your economy in a way that America wants. So this was the intent, this was the purpose, this was the logic behind doctrine of humanitarian intervention. But of late, with the coming in of Donald Trump, what we have seen is that this doctrine of humanitarian interventions policy is being criticized. Now, why it is being criticized? Now, there is a section in the society of America which believes that such interventions are costing to the United States of America's economy, that such interventions are not necessary. United States of America should be rolling back from all the states where it is intervening. Now, which all states recently United States of America has intervened? Now you have Libya, you have Syria, you have Iraq, you have Yugoslavia in the past, you have Afghanistan. Now these are the states in which US military is still present and they are fighting to change up the regime in these countries. But Donald Trump really wants that the fight should not be against the forces which are not projecting humanitarian spirit, but it should be against the Islamist terrorism. And it is because of this Donald Trump wants to target Iran and ISIS. So basically the intervention, the logic because of which United States of America was intervening in these countries, it has changed. Now the logic has changed to fight against Islamic terrorism. The logic is not to establish humanitarian setup. The logic is not to provide the countries with good governance. The logic is not to provide people developmental facilities like health, education, etc. But now the logic is to eliminate Islamic terrorism, to bomb the targets of ISIS. Though defeating terrorism in itself is a good goal, but what is not good is that United States of America is deviating from its doctrine of humanitarian intervention. Now humanitarian means establishing democracy. Now all this is being done under cruel populism. All this is being done under populist agenda of United States of America. Now, during the election campaign of Donald Trump, he has sold the people the idea of how he is going to project America and American spirit by putting up immigrants ban, by bombing ISIS, by hitting Iran, by exiting from TPP. So all these actions are unfolding and this entire agenda is a cruel agenda for this entire global economy and global diplomatic outcome. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 84594-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And in order to view the information of the classes, visit BrainyIAS.com. So this was all for the day. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.